I want Tony Blair to embrace my need to be pregnant. I break down when I party. Politicians are crying and I'm becoming impossible. My relentless drinking is a problem for children, and I'm feeling the pinch of my price tag.